Our aim and our ambition at IIS is to be the catalyst to really uplift the standard of Indian sport and to be the beacon which every facility in India looks at as the standard.
So now we move on to the IIS athletes who represented India at the Olympic Games and made us proud. India's representation in the women's javelin throw, Anu Rani, Seema Bisla, Sri Shankar, everyone, set a new national record of 8.26 meters to qualify for the Tokyo Olympics. The first Indian to qualify in the super heavyweight category, Satish Kumar, the super heavyweight boxer from India. Avinash Sable, the 3000 meter steeplechase runner, he broke the national record that stood for 37 years, and since then he's already broken it 5 times. All the way from Himachal Pradesh, Ashish Kumar.
Your hands together for Bajrang Punia.
We are Srijesh, the Indian goalkeeper, one of the stalwarts of the Indian men's hockey team. All the Indian wrestling medals that we've won since 2008, Mahabali Satpal Singh ji. India's wrestling silver medalist from Tokyo 2020, ladies and gentlemen, Ravi Dahiya.
The tornado that had hit Indian sport, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Neeraj Chopra.
Our aim is one. Our aim is to hear Jana Gana Mana on repeat at the Olympic Games. Our aim is to create many more Neeraj Chopras.
I wish all the best to all the athletes who have brought laurels to our country and make our country proud.